What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Nah. You're tuned in to Exclusively Me TV. Welcome back to another episode. Today we are vlogging a simple day in my life. Today, this is the first time that I'm actually able to actually vlog.
Really, nigga?
Stay tuned for more lit videos. Periana! I've officially made it in the car. My aunt lied. Are you gonna help me edit?
What you be editing on?
I bought a MacBook.
You got a MacBook?
Uh-huh.
So it come with that, right?
Yeah, iMovie.
Oh, that's how niggas be using the iMovie?
Yeah.
You ain't even do nothing to it.
I hope your mama started cooking or something.
Yeah.
So since the food ain't gonna be done till tomorrow at 7 o'clock p.m.
Okay.
Got me some Raymond's. What y'all call it? Comment down below. I need a pronunciation of how y'all say Raymond. It's Raymond. As soon as I hit 1,000, she gonna be the main one. Oh, Naisha,
you did it. Yep. Then I will.
Oh my gosh. I'm at the what we gonna call you?
The
I'm at the Nova's Palace. I just walked out with me a headband and a zodiac necklace, me and my sister. So I'm gonna put her link in the description down below, so y'all come and check her out, okay? She got some good SHIT.
There's a nice palace.
It is.
Man, if I had my
old
room, my whole house
would be full of
pink marble, everything.
Dang, I never
got
to do
none of that stuff.
Me either.
You gotta tie it in with family
and
corporate.
Right. Bathroom can't be what it want, because right. I got a whole little boy. They got my zodiac sign necklace. All right, this is what the necklace looks like. Real cute, mad cute. Only $5. Five smackaroos. Now I'm on the way to go get me a vlogging stick because your girl holding this camera is
Hey girl, hey.
This is in the vlog. Holding this camera is annoying. I got butterfingers, so I'm really afraid I'm gonna drop it. So be on the way to Walmart to grab me a camera. Wow. I got a camera. We on the way to Walmart to grab me a stick so I can hold. We have officially made it to Walmart. I need me one of them SD card transfers, cause the app I got, it take so long. When I make it, be you the only one coming with me. Oh yeah, go ahead, open it. Grab me your Walmart. No, no, Target. Yes, sir. Yes. It came with little sugar dupes. This don't go right here in the bag. First time vlogging in public. Am I scared? No. Do it look like I care? No. Oh look, the face mask clips. Essential, definitely essential.
Oh, so it don't fall off.
Right. No, like while you can put it around your neck while you're in public, or you know wherever you gotta go and you need to take it down, you could just pull it down.
Well, I need one of these. So I didn't put them all together so people won't steal them.
I do not condone stealing. Let's just set the record straight. I do need to get me a mask though. That mask ugly. Yeah, I want a cute mask. I gotta wear it in public. What? Okay, so I made it back home. Today was pretty fun for me. I actually enjoyed vlogging today. Like, vlogging feels like so real once you have an actual camera. Like, doing it from my phone, it was okay, but I don't know. Like, coming from my camera, it brings out a whole nother me. And I'm so excited, so I think I like vlogs. So y'all job is to comment down below and let me know if you enjoyed today's vlog or not. Should I implement daily vlogs or just put my vlogs within a week? Let's get some engagement going on. But as usual. As usual, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And get your girl to 200 because we almost to 100. Good night, y'all.